The Austin Police Department wants help solving a nearly 9-year-old murder. 54-year-old David Max Tucker was found dead near a nightclub on South Congress Avenue at East Riverside Drive in November of 2011. His death was ruled a homicide because his body had obvious trauma. At the time, Austin police described Tucker as disabled and homeless. If you know anything about this crime, call police.